Over to Vargas, ball reversal to Muze. Muze with the ball, near wing, spinning against Marisa, gliding off the glass and scoring. That's a pretty Euro step type move right there. They're going to post up down low, and that pass is picked off. Now back to Rhode Island. Poposi, that's a long three, about a 30-footer, and she drains it. The Syracuse transfer with NCAA tournament experience.
For each team.
Rhode Island 4-for-8, Penn State 1-for-7. The dump pass in the middle is broken up by Tova Sable. 3-on-2 numbers. The flanker on the near side, it's Marisa. Tough angle, still able to squirt it in.
I guess that's all the breather Poposi needed.
Exactly. Inbounds pass, stolen away by Jaycott. She's going to accelerate into the front court. Finger roll layup off the front iron. No good. The lefty's off the mark, too strong. Rebound for Marisa. So miss from Harvey Carr. Marisa with the handoff to the trailer. Camden, long 30-footer straight away. She sinks it. Big time three for Camden. We're tied at a baker's dozen. 4-point lead for the Rams. Camden, pump fakes a three. Swings it deep inside to Kelly Jaycott, who's double teamed. Jaycott fighting traffic, kisses it off the glass. And here's CC Thomas. Shot clock is turned off. Penn State can hold for one. They kick it to Camden. Wide open three in front of the Rams. Bench, it's in. Camden, big fist pump as she backpedals on defense. I believe this is, Joe, a 9-0 run. Thornton has it at the right wing. Thornton, little 15-footer. That's good. 11-0 run for the Lady Lions. Will dodge, dip, and dive. Her curl shot is an air ball, rebounded by Muze. 40-foot dart pass in stride to Tuhan. Lefty finger roll works to perfection. A good diagonal pass in stride. Rhythmic three. Vargas shot is short. Camden taps it to Marisa. Baseball pass up the near side, 30-footer. CC Thomas, tough angle, still able to guide it in. A carry, they shovel it to Anna Camden. Her little turnaround 12-footer is short off the window, no good. Higgins tries to pick off that baseball pass to Fopasi. The trailer is Cairns for three, that's good. Nobody covered the trailer Cairn. Ahead of the line to make the catch. Higgins pokes it loose. Good steal for Higgins, 1 second left. Did she get it off? It counts in the foul with 0.1 seconds remaining in the first half. Dean White, Muze with the ball. It's poked away by Janasia Cash. Janasia Cash accelerating up the far side. Lefty layup, turning defense into offense herself. Good aggressive play from Janasia Cash.
He is really an effective counter to Emmanuel Tuon underneath.
When she's not in foul trouble, we see how good of a job she can do. And how about McKenna Marisa with a blow by? Last game, Cash had 16-8, wasn't in foul trouble. Near wing, gets a screen from Tuon, over to Muze. Muze's got tremendous moves, just has been struggling finishing today. Layup, that curls in, big fist pump after that layup, and gets a bunch of Jaycott far wing to Marisa, near wing, catch and shoot three, short, rebound for Muze. Muze, 2-on-2 numbers, trying to glide past Kelly Jaycott. Good defense, but the trailer is Tuon. Layup is made with the soft, delicate touch on the finger roll left to block. Tuhan posting up on Jaycott, 1-on-1, 4 feet away from the hoop. A whip, three ball in front of her own bench. Ties the game at 40.
From distance there.
Marisa hops in the lane, and once again, Muze with soft hands pokes it away for the second straight possession. Outlet to Torre. Good help defense by Jaycott to get back. Torre slings it down low to Cairns. A bounce pass to Nuon. Like a bow and arrow, just glides in. Has it at the top. Chest pass to Thornton on the right wing. Bounce to Cash, spinning with the right shoulder. Off the glass. WNBA type move for Janasia Cash. Just pulling her way inside. Down by Vargas. They lob it down low to Neon. Neon kicks it out to a running Henley. Counts in the foul. They're going to call a blocking foul on Shea Higgins. Devin on the shot clock here. Inside five to go in the fourth. Penn State leading by one. Marisa, a whip to Higgins, right wing three, that's good as the shot clock expires. Sixth assist in the game. Closed out by Jaycott, five on the timer. The whip in the corner, Cairns for three, staring it down for the tie. As the shot clock expires, she hits it. And CC Thomas, did she foul her in the act of shooting? One of those two rebounds was a big offensive rebound that led to a three. Ties the game at 67. Muze, double team, that means Vargas is all alone. A bounce pass down low to Tuon hops in the lane, maybe a treble, deflected by Janasia Cash. There's nearly a tie-up. Muze will inbound the ball in front of her bench on the far sideline. They dump it out to Fopasi. Fopasi inserting herself down low to Vargas at the top. Vargas hops up in the lane, layup, it's good with 3.1 seconds left. Keeger's got a timeout. Jaycott holds the ball above her head. They swing it down low to Cash. Driving inside, she's tripped, layup, it's good at the buzzer for McKenna Maurice on the left block. And they swarm her, and the Lady Lions win to remain unblemished.
Thank you.